EmYoga is a presidential initiative that was rolled out in October 2020 aimed at wealth and job creation. It is intended to support, among others, market vendors, welders, taxi drivers, carpenters, boda boda riders, women, performing artists and restaurant owners who form savings and credit cooperative societies. The program continues to register success in different parts of the country. Peter Waswa, who is disabled, is among the success stories. Waswa started his poultry business with 4 local birds and now has over 250 birds.
I started with 4 local birds, 3 hens and a cock. One of my brothers gave me 40,000 shillings, which I used to buy these birds. But within a year, I had like 80 birds. And before I knew it, I had over 100 birds. When I received the government support, I ventured into the exotic breeds, which has greatly helped me.
Waswa says that after he joined the PWD circle, he saved 450,000 shillings for 6 months and was allowed to borrow 1.5 million shillings. He used the money to invest in rearing local and broiler chicken.
After I learned of EmYoga, I was able to save 450,000 and I was given a loan of 1.5 million shillings. I added this to what I had. I managed to add some broilers to the local birds that I already had.
He thanks the government through the Microfinance Support Center for making the money available. The EmYoga money has low interest.
Honestly, before EmYoga came, I used to live at people's mercy. I had no job and only depended on donations from others.
Fred Migade, the director of Good Samaritan Primary School in Tao Ward, Mukono District, says being a person living with disability himself, he established the school to enable children with disability to access education. He, however, says his dream was almost dead until he joined the EmYoga circle. With the loan he took, he made renovations at his school, which boosted the business.
My impact now, because I'm already benefit from that program. First of all, I am well off. We are not panicking compared to the money from the other sources like the banker, money lenders, individually.
Migade says he used the money to construct more toilet stances and hire more staff.
The second batch, we get the same amount, 2.5 million. We buy the uniform and then they saw now the children as some children are so very clean.
In the same circle is Betty Katende, the chairperson of PWDs in Intawo Village. Katende ventured into brick making. She borrowed 1 million shillings from the EmYoga circle and it improved her brick production.
I borrowed 1 million from EmYoga. The 1 million shillings I have this Shamba boy to help me making these bricks and water. In fact, Shamba boys are expensive.
This circle chairperson, Emmanuel Sempija, explains how they managed to utilize the 30 million shilling seed capital they received. The circle currently has 100 members, majority of whom are PWDs and parents to children with disability.
Our
circle have many members dealing in trading, poultry keeping, farming, among other enterprises. Myself, I deal in produce and I have a store in Seta Market. I also venture into the border business. I got all this money from EmYoga. Surely, this program has really transformed our lives.
Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.